Hello YouTube people, today I'll show you one of the quirkiest Casio watches that I ever had. This watch has such a strange functions that I have never seen those functions on any other Casio watch. Not kind of a functions, but quirks, I will explain later, okay? We will get to those quirky things later on. And why I'm sitting this far away, it's just for fun, I'm just messing with you. Just for fun. So here is the watch. First of all, I'll show you how it looks like. We'll get to the functions later on. And very interesting thing. I bought this watch and I showed it to my wife. And she said that this is the ugliest watch she has ever seen. And you know, funny thing is, the single reason why I bought this watch is because I thought it looks nice, it looks cool. I still think that way. I still think this watch looks cool and looks nice. And also on top of that, it feels just wonderful on the wrist. It's one of the most comfortable watches I ever had. It feels very similar to my wife's Xiaomi Band 6, you know, those slim fitness watches. It feels exactly the same way, just wonderful, really great. And today I'm filming using natural light. We'll see how that turns out. Is it better to use artificial lights or natural light? We'll see how it looks like. I see lots of reflections, but anyway, the light is a lot more even. Let me zoom in a little bit. This crazy watch, very interesting watch. 50 meters of water resistance. And bad thing is that it doesn't have backlight. And if you have bad eyesight, seeing small things, there is no way you're gonna see this this digital screen. You have to have very good eyes to see small things, to see this little screen. But other than that, this watch is just wonderful. I really like it. I like it. Okay, let's flip the camera, I guess, and I'll show you those quirky things about the watch. So take a last look at the watch before I flip the camera. Yeah, very interesting watch. Very long strap, by the way, but good thing is that it has that hook at the end, so it just stays in place. Okay, let's flip the camera. Okay, so what are those quirky things that I wanted to show you about the watch? First thing is the stopwatch. I have never seen a stopwatch that would be operated by a single button. This button starts stopwatch, stops stopwatch, and also resets the stopwatch when you hold it down. Like that. So that's interesting. Another quirky thing about the watch is alarm. How you set the alarm. You set hours like this, like normally. Nothing unusual. But once you go to set the minutes, you set decimals and single digits separately. And this strange thing works only on minutes, only on alarm function. This thing doesn't work on setting dual time zone or the watch itself. So yeah. And the third different thing than other watches, third very quirky thing, is that you can actually change the beeping tone of the watch. And it has four different beeping tones. So how to change it? You just hold this button. So this is the first one. Now change it. Now second one. Change it. The third one. Now change it. The fourth. Yeah, I counted four. Yeah, so it's very strange. I never seen a watch where you can actually change the beeping tone. And the last quirky thing is that this watch actually has three different time zones. This digital watch alone has two time zones. This is the main one, and this is dual time zone function where you can set a separate time. But this analog watch does not communicate with this digital watch. They are separate. And the way you set this analog watch is this little button, and it can only go up in time, forward. And With a single press, I can advance minute hand by 20 seconds. In order to go quickly, I have to keep it pressed down. And it's rather difficult because it's very recessed button. I don't have, hold on a second. It's very difficult. Okay, let's hold it down. And that's the speed at which you set the watch. For example, I want to set 8 p.m. That's funny. I mean, how long it would take me to set this watch to the 8 p.m. And it doesn't even want to work sometimes. I have to really hold down, really to commit to the pressing this button. And if I want to set it to the 8 p.m., I mean, that's just ridiculous. Anyway, I find it funny. This is just insane. So yeah, this watch has three different time zones, if you will. Such a strange watch. Anyway, let's get to the big picture. Interesting watch, isn't it? Rather quirky one. I think some watch collectors might find these quirky things very appealing, and this watch might be very interesting addition to that quirky collection of interesting watches. Anyway, what are my conclusions? Where I gonna put this watch on my website, thomaswatchreviews.com, where I rate watches into different tier lists. And this watch goes into not bad, because it's not a bad watch after all. It's not super exciting to put it into keepers, but it's not a bad watch, so that's where it goes. Anyway, thank you for watching. Have a beautiful day. Goodbye.